Not the time to check your map. Okay, so this guy drops babies. Hey! Get off me. Okay, so I'm gonna have to keep the flamethrower on me. You're fine. It is weird that they do follow roles in war, though. I have to go. You have to go. Are you okay? Thank you for the bit. Hope you feel better soon. Going to the doctor. Oh, okay. Have a safe trip. I hope you feel better soon. Is there any point to kill those guys? They don't give me any loot, and they don't really hurt me. I just put them out of their misery. Thank you, you're so sweet. Aww. Any other of those thingies to shoot? Oh no, no, they're gonna kill me. Oh my goodness. You're dead. I don't like that they don't drop anything. Planetfall. Ruh-roh. Uh-oh, here come the babies! No babies. Yeah, I save it at any point because I've lost progress before and I never want to do that again. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Thank you for the drink. Thank you, Nick. Yeah, I was actually about to grab a drink as well. The flamethrower sounds really nice when you shoot it, though. What was that schematic for? Flamethrower fuel? Don't like how there's so many explosives here, though. There's the power cell. Anything up here? So they got a tea kettle out here.
Warning. Engine power failure. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Ignition sequence initiated. Please stand by.
Hello, villain. Hello, villain. Oh, you didn't go the way I thought you were. Two for one special. Where are you at? Boop. From your little noggin.
Fuel outlet secure. Please stand by. Finding ignition chamber.
Hey, Blappy. Hey, hi. Oh! Hi, how are you doing?
Engines ready.
Oh. Oh, I didn't even come in here. Or this place not even lit up. I'm definitely blind. guess I got everything. I mean, it's definitely a lot brighter now, so. Now I got everything. Okay, now I got everything.
Isaac, you did it. The Ishimura's moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the tram from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.
Oh no, that's where I found all the little evil babies. I like how stopping on the ground stops that. Nicole's still alive. Hmm. Didn't see that coming. Bad time to be in here. That was safe in here. Are they same? All systems go. I don't see any side objectives yet, so. I don't know. I don't know if I should waste points on that or not. I'll save my nodes, I guess. Off to the bridge.
Now arriving at the bridge.
Isaac, I'm looking at the ADS cannons. They're a mess. I'm gonna need your help. I am not losing the Ishimura. Not now.
The Ishimura, Hammond, or the marker?
That artifact they found?
Don't bullshit us. CEC knew all along about the marker, didn't they? Isn't that why you're really here? Corporate wouldn't send the Ishimura for some off-the-books mining. But alien technology, yeah, that fits.
And how does
Mandalorian?
Fit?
A little bit, yeah.
Hey, knock this shit off. We're into the debris field. Get the ADS back together, or it's over.
Then meet me at the captain's nest.
Why are they fighting?
Fine. But I'm going through the ship reports, Hammond. I'm getting some answers.
Why are y'all fighting? Oh, that's cute. Oh, I can see that too, even though I've only seen that movie like once. I want more suits of armor. I haven't got a new suit since the start. Oh my. Hello there. Get your ass out of here. Anything new for the shop? New armor. No new armor. Sad times. I literally only have it from the start. This looks like a boss fight if I've ever seen one.
Containment measures activated.
You okay? At least containment and life support are holding.
Don't cry.
So far.
Oh, 1 second. Oops, I didn't put on the VR back screen. Just got to see a soulless brainer. All right, boss fight time. Or just a big room, who knows? thank you. Oh, maybe it's not a boss fight, because there's a save in here. Oh, hey, buddy! The Chen?
His face. I'm not seeing things right. That's Chen.
Yeah.
He can't help him, Hammett. He's...
You're right. I should... The hell with it.
Goodbye, Chen. Why would you waste an escape pod on that?
We're gonna fix this, Hammett. For them.
Yeah. Come on.
Because what if that lands on a planet now?
I can hold this position for a while if no more asteroids come through the roof.
Systems aren't doing much. We could redirect power from there. I'd need to rewire the junction boxes, but we get the ADS cannons back.
Good.
Yeah, that'd be interesting.
Isaac, about what
I don't think it's...
I don't know about any illegal mining or the marker. I swear, I'm just here for a repair mission.
Look, Hammett, I don't know you or Daniels well enough to judge, but CEC had to know about the marker.
You're not weird.
Shit like that.
I just don't think it's possible to do that.
Look, we can get into it later. You'll need a way down to those junction boxes. You can turn the atrium elevator.
I mean, the command's for you to say that I'm AFK, yeah.
I found a CEC executive key card. I'll upgrade your clearance.
And you upgraded yours already?
Yeah, just in case. And Isaac? I heard something up there. Something big. Watch your back.
Something big, boss fight.
Warning. Multiple security protocols have been corrupted. Some areas may be inaccessible. Recommendation. Acquire department rig permissions. And compile master security override at this
corner. Why are you sorry?
Remember, you'll need to reactivate the elevators from security.
Okay. That rifle sucks. You should get a better gun. Supervisor Dallas. I was really expecting the boss to be in here. Ooh, can I open these now? Nope.
Level 3 security clearance required.
Oh, are you there something big?
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
You weren't that bad.
Quarantine lifted.
Hopefully I don't have to fight a bunch of those. You're fine, Unique. It's okay to say ideas.
Clearance confirmed.
Which, where'd I get? $400. Should upgrade my suit, probably. But what if I get a better suit?
Dr. Terrence Kine hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty. Hold on. Ben, you're not yourself. Let me help you.
Traitors, get your hands off me! This is my ship!
Oh, my God. Oh, right in the head.
You, Ben, you saw I was trying to help him. Doctor, you just killed the captain. We have to take you in.
I can't. But the others from the church get a hold of me.
Stop!
We just stabbed the captain in the eyeball. Oh wait, what's just going here?
Atrium elevators are now online.
So the brute just gotta shoot him in the butt. Is this an elevator too?
Went to the mining deck to meet up with the other survivors. I'll head there too. If you aren't with them, I'll find a way to contact you. I promise.
Oh boy. No, get off me.
Kaboom.
Kaboom. They kind of had zombie eyes, with COD. Ooh, a new thingy. Maybe a new suit?
Water purification's been rerouted. Must have tripped something. All the access doors just sealed.
Works for me. God knows what's floating around down there.
That's one. We still need more power. A couple more systems should do it.
I hope it didn't actually get sealed off by some stuff. I need all the stuffs. Another brute. Oh wait, can I pick the floor? Oh my goodness. That's cool. Who's screaming?
On the floor ahead of you.
60-year-old deck plating doesn't play well with power surges.
Watch your step.
Guess I'll go in here. Break room. Ah.
What's that? A recording? Must be the marker they dug up.
So it is the same. That marker, that's the symbol of the Church of Unitology.
Didn't take you for a believer, Isaac.
My mother was. But if they found this on some alien planet, what does that mean?
That Unitology's onto something?
Unitology's full of shit. Forget it.
How do I get in there? Secrets! Wow, I can't grab any of this stuff. At least that's open for next time I come through. Oh no, not the baby. Oh boy. Oh no, y'all got sizzled. I only left him alone for a second. Oh, you're a big one. I missed. Oh, you're good. No need to be sorry. Oh my god, that scared me. I thought it was like something coming at me. I mean, kind of is, I guess. I'll do one of these numbers. Oh, you're all good, Unique. Don't worry about it. Nope. Oh no, I have no electricity for the little goblins now. I hope I don't get attacked here again. Actually. Here we go.
Isaac, I cracked the Ishimura's MedSci report. They're a fucking horror show. These things mold any dead tissue into a new form. One kind infects corpses, and the rest...
make more corpses to infect.
That organic shit on the walls. That's dead tissue, too. The crew thought it was a habitat changer. Isaac, I'm gonna run some diagnostics. I think that stuff's spreading.
I'm glad your phone's working a little bit better than it was before. Oh no, my oxygen. Damn. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, can I grab that? Not what I was even trying to grab, but I'll take it. Anything else out there I can grab? Just randomly stick my arm out into space. Storage room? What you got in here? Back into space we go. Don't I have plans too? Contact beam. Are you still? No. Borrowing. I need to put this up. Oh yeah, I got the... Okay, I got a bunch of stuff I need to sell, actually. Or store. I guess I should have tried out the new gun.
Clearance confirmed.
What did I turn off the power to? I'm getting a lot of nodes right now. And that sandwich, they weren't gonna eat it. Yeah, get some of the schematics off me. Oh, only one. Well, that is a lot of damage. Actually, might as well. I'm here. My pistol's getting stronger. What was the point of picking that up? No idea. Babies. Anything up here? Nope. Yeah, about that.
Auto targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck.
no auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the alien cannons manually?
If I get your cannons, I'm trying to get
I'll look at exterior after. I hope you know what you're doing.
Gotta get ready. Gotta get ready. Get going. I can read, I swear. You gotta believe me. I gotta get going. Around 10 minutes too. Gotcha. I like my new gun though. Has fire bullets. Where do I calibrate? Oh my god, I didn't even realize y'all were on hooks. Have I been in here? Oh wait, are the cannons in this room that I gotta calibrate? Hold on. Are they up top? I'd assume they're up top. Two main atrium, what is this? Main fuses maybe? No, it's not that fuses. Well, hopefully once I get back up. What was that? I heard a funky sound. Oh, nothing, I guess. Never mind anything. Like, you can see it sucking the air out. It's pretty cool. I'm shiny. Had it for a while.
We've been boarded. I repeat, the ship has been boarded. We are under attack. They killed most of the deck staff. Where the hell is Steve Vincent? We need security backup now. Guns are useless. What in God's name is that?
I mean, my plasma cutter seems pretty useful this whole time, so. You know. Maybe it's a skill issue. Okay, I'll stop being mean. Actually, I'll stop here. This is a good stopping point. I'm not a save. I probably wouldn't get to another save in 5 minutes. I do need to stand next to the cannons, though, because I'm not really sure where they're at. And I won't remember tomorrow. Where the cannons are, I mean, or what I'm doing, because right now, it says calibrate the 3 ADS cannons. I don't know where that is, though. Is it here? Or is it in the crew deck? Oh, can I open these? Oh. Let me store stuff, actually. Oh, level 3. Oh, I don't get it. I have to buy it. Ah, oh, that's kind of. Your credits go further. I didn't use this, but go to storage. Huh? In storage, can you get any masks? I could buy a new outfit right now, which I'm about to do, because it gives me more inventory too. So, definitely worth it. New suit time. Good way to end it on. New suit. Slightly more armor. I could buy 5 nodes, though. Oh, look at all the inventory space. Love it. Oh, shoot, I use a lot of ammo. Let's look at the new outfit, actually. It's hard to see in here. Should I just end in this room and be really lost? I think I will. Flappy. Got hit by a shark. I always mess it up. You're fine. Alright. Here's a good saving spot. New suit. Completely lost. What could go wrong? Do that. Go to ending. Well, thank you for hanging out with me. Really appreciate it. And hopefully see you tomorrow. And have a good weekend. And see you Monday. Good boy. Good boy, good boy. That was fun. Thank you, that's sweet. Goodbye. Thanks again. Safety first.